Hello everyone, we are Scrum Writers and fortunately we got an opportunity to represent ourselves also. And first of all, I would like to appreciate Scrum because finally we got an opportunity and we are fortunately with one point to discuss because most of our points are being discussed already. So we have a point for certifications and insights. We would like to suggest that certification should be recommended to customers and top management, and you can say business person, because someone has told that all leadership team are recommended Scrum, but they are just willing to adopt Scrum or Agile, but they are not supporting Agile, which is required, because they don't have that mindset for agility. So it's all about supporting Agile. They are just willing to have Agile or Scrum, but they are not supporting, because in my last organization I came across a situation. They were willing to start Scrum, but they don't want a Scrum Master, they don't want a product owner. So it's all about Scrum. And now Rajesh will talk about trends.
My friends, all the points are covered by other teams. Here I want to add one as a trend, future trend. As people starting Scrum, using Scrum in their real life as well, including myself. It really works if you use the Scrum in your real life, it really works. Like product backlog, you can gather your to-do list in the start of year. Then you can also have a daily Scrum meetings with your family members as well at the end of the day. I suggest you to also use this Scrum in your real life. It really works and
I have a question. When you are having discussions with your wife, who is the product owner?
You're in
love. You're in love. You can only facilitate. They are the product owner only.
I agree with
you.
You suggested that the leadership team should also, you know, take up these Scrum Master certifications and go for trainings. What do you recommend? What type of certification or course they should undergo? Because probably the leadership team would not be working at the ground level, so a CSM type of thing will not be.
No, it's not about their work profile. They should have some idea of Agile, how Scrum works. Because they don't have any idea how Scrum works, they are saying we don't need a product owner, we don't need a Scrum Master. Then how can you be
awareness of how Agile process works and how Scrum process works? That's what you are
recommending. But that can be through certification, would be more beneficial because they are also certified. So now they have some buy-in for Scrum.
But I cannot ask the baby to, you know,
he says recommendation from like across the people, they cannot.
Just to add one more point, one thing that we could not find in the report was like, as we see more and more not co-located teams or geographically diversified teams adopting Agile, so the report says that 33% of the geographically diversified teams adopt Agile, and the measure of, and the 62% of teams adopting Agile see success using it. We can also see going forward that what percentage of teams who are diversified geographically see success and then actually see, tie it up together, like is Agile actually successful in not co-located teams as well.
Thank you.